Here's a question we get sometimes. How can the Family and Medical Leave Act affect my workers' comp case? The Family and Medical Leave Act, or FAMLA, is a federal law giving eligible employees up to 12 weeks of unpaid job protected leave. You don't have to take all 12 weeks at once. You can take FAMLA leave while you are out on workers' comp. Whether you should do that depends on your unique circumstances. An experienced workers' comp lawyer can give you some guidance on that. And some employers declare workers' comp leave to be FAMLA leave. They can do that. It's the law. One thing an employer cannot do is force you to take FAMLA leave instead of getting workers' comp benefits. So if you're hurt bad enough to need FAMLA, you need to protect your workers' comp rights because no one else will, certainly not the workers' compensation insurance company. To get your questions answered and for a free strategy session to discuss your case, you can either call my office to schedule it or fill out a Get Help Now form right on my website. You'll get answers from an experienced workers' comp attorney. I thank you for thinking about this with me, and I hope I see you soon.